about subliminal messages in entertainment media.
Oh, wow. That's different.
How people use situational irony and coincidences interchangeably and out of context.
Love, 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 love.
Right, he was a Viking and an Anglo-Saxon, right? She named me after him. Obviously, she was infatuated with the aesthetic attributes, you know, the phonological features, a Telstar. Ironically, she was an unconscious instrument in a much grander orchestra, channeling, you know, something that was, I would assume, that I am destined to be in this current state.